Okay, so got a lot of new things for the cabin. I got a clear dinnerware set, little baby coffee maker, 5 cups, 15-piece pots and pans set, just something basic. Basic knife set. They're all pretty inexpensive. 4-slice toaster that fits bagels. And what else? Oh yeah, I haven't started assembling this yet, but everything in its time. That's the drawers that go under the bed. That looks a lot like what the bed is gonna be. And there's a couple more boxes for the bed and dresser. This is the dresser. Those are the drawers for the dresser. These are the side rails for that. And this box here is the headboard, so that gives you a sense of how big the queen size bed is going to be. And I think that's a good fit for the room. Slide this all the way to touch the molding. Yeah. Queen size. That's a good size. And I already hung the TV. And got the ottoman there with storage. I have to put my shoes on. It's coming together. It's always amazing here. I could just stand on this porch all day long. Nice breeze comes up the valley. I'm going to put up some type of fencing over here. Just enough fence so when you look over, all you see is fence and you don't see that. Not that it's so ugly, it's not so pretty either, but just don't want to see it or them when they're on their porch. And over here, this is nice because all it is the side of the barn and the animals. Yeah. Empanada flyby. So my daughter moved to England and I send her videos now of skirt steak taco flyby. Wait till we get the super zoom.
Another Casamigos?
No, I like your recipe much better. Let's try the one that you're pouring from the... Okay, so we have skirt steak tacos. There's rice with black beans. Skirt steak tacos. And pineapple jalapeno margarita. And we'll do a pan of the whole place. The place is so groovy. Of course, the star of the show, hello. The other star of the show, right there. Thank you.
There go baby deer running after each other. They were just bolting through the field.
Okay, so if I was going to make a shelf, complement the nightstand, 66 inches wide.